So basically what I did is that I connected a USB hard disk to my Beaglebone with the help of a externally powered USB hub, and the Ubuntu that is running on the Beaglebone automatically populates the hard disk and we can directly access it. So this is basically the remote desktop of the Ubuntu that is running on Beaglebone. So it's as simple as that.